Hello. I have no idea how to use this GoPro, first time, so me and the dog Sky are out for a walk. It's Friday the 16th of March and we are got a day off, so we're going for a walk at Penavan. So we just pulled up in the car park, which is, even on a Friday in March, is getting busy. So we are gonna park up now and go for a wander. Catch you in a bit.
Track's quite well known as the motorway. From, I suppose, Easter weekend onwards now, this is going to be almost like a queue walking up and down this mountain. It gets busy, but that's a good thing for people getting outdoors, people getting out to see whales, and this amazing view you can see around us, so that can't be bad, I'm sure. Yeah, it's been a nice walk today, really enjoyed it. Nice get out, clear your head. A little bit of cloud around, which is a bit of a shame, but it's been fairly dry the whole time.
Okay, we're back in the car, heading home. home down past the reservoir, which is nice down that way. Yeah, it was a nice walk, it was enjoyable. I don't know what time it took me to do it. My watch was saying hour 36, but that seems pretty quick. But I'm gonna have a look when we get back on the GPS and see what times and things like that. Not really doing it for time anyway, just doing it for getting out. It's nice just to chill out and go for a walk with the dog and take your mind off of everything and yeah, chill out for the day, which was cool. So yeah, just heading back home now and grab some food on the way home, something nice and high in protein to fuel back up after a walk, and yeah, see how I can edit this video in. Apparently you can do it in the GoPro on the laptop, 360 video editing, where you can select single point of view and edit like a normal 2D video, or you can do a 360 video, obviously, which I'm going to try and get a nice video out of this, showing you all the different angles of pen the van and the walk up and down. I think Sky, who's watching the cars go past, will probably be fast asleep by the time I get this out on the laptop. So cool, hope you enjoy, hope to do another one soon, hope this one turns out alright. Certainly no YouTube presenter, but I thought I'd have a bit of fun and talk to the camera for a bit. Nobody else listens to me, so there we go. Cool, enjoy, see you soon.